Last of it. What do you figure?
A week's worth? Shoot your dose?
Yeah, but it was late.
Better than none. Give the other two.
Our deal was three, you shot one. Take two more. Get out of here.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. I don't want to forget about it. We'll just steal more. Trap, courtesy of Grantine. Be safe.
That was our first raid. We got a little ends and all, but we needed more. Here's how this works. Infecteds need ends and all every day. If they don't get it, they age a year every day. But there's never enough Anzanol. Cleans like it that way because cleans don't need Anzanol.
Took the gloves off?
This guy figures Jackson infected. He's looking for the stain. Grantine, the company that makes Anzanol, puts a blue dye in the drug. That way, cleans can keep track of infectants.
Nice night, huh?
Not really.
No stamp.
One for the governor.
You bet.
All right. Go on.
Jack works for Grantine. He's a production supervisor. He knows how they make Anzanol. Not many people know that. One guy knows better than anyone.
Dr. Grant?
Yeah.
Sir, an Anzanol truck's been robbed. Blue Lands Region 3.
The entire truck?
Yes, sir. 600 units.
Get him. It's Ethan Grant. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Governor, we're having a small production problem. There'll be no deliveries of Anzanol in the Blue Lands on the 25th. Yeah, a truck, first in 5 years. Well, this clarifies who's in charge. Stay clean. Thanks, Ligaki. Good night.
Dr. Grant, we have plenty of Anzanol in reserve. It's no problem.
Rat punks want my attention. They got it.
Ethan Grant invented Anzanol. 20 years ago, a genetically engineered virus escaped from a lab, mutated, and became the Blight. No rhyme or reason who got it, but the bug gave the world a thorough pounding. So Grant's discovery was manna from heaven. Nothing stops rapid age disease, but Anzanol slows it down. if you shoot every day. That's Jack's wife, Ruth. She can't remember a time before cleans and infecteds, before the world divided. She was just a kid when the blight hit. She was lucky. She didn't get rad. Now, she never will. Jack wasn't so lucky.
That's the guy. Take it easy. Let's just see who he meets.
Sorry, you okay?
What the hell's he doing with that infected?
We talked shop, and because there were no women to kiss, we talked women. VP of operations loved my ideas.
Was that a gray hair that I saw?
No.
Yeah, it was. A whole bunch of them.
No.
It's okay. It makes you look distinguished.
Thank you.
I'll still love you when you're old and gray. Look.
Oh, it's very nice. Aren't I supposed to buy little trinkets like this?
We bought this for me.
Oh, okay.
To celebrate.
Celebrate? Oh, no. What did I forget?
It seems that your vasectomy wasn't as complete as you thought. Daddy.
That's amazing. It's amazing. So it's for certain you've talked to the doctor and everything? And...
Yeah. I'm a little scared.
Of what?
Me being a mom.
Ruth, you spend every day around kids at school, you're gonna be fine.
But not my own. Ours, Jack. Oh.
What?
This is what you want, right?
Yeah, if you do.
Only if I do.
I just wish that I had more time, that's all. Can we go outside? Come on.
What are you doing?
Ruth, if I told you I needed more time before I could be a father, could you do that for me?
Jack, you're gonna be fine. You're such a sweet guy.
It's not that. Oh, man. Come on.
What?
Stay behind me.
Grady wants this guy alive!
Come on, come on!
Not so fast.
Stay away from her! Hit him! Oh. Halt!
Damn! Come on! Let's get out of here!
My implant.
What?
Ruth, I've been infected.
What?
You all right? Oh, man. A crossover.
Shut up! You need an injection. Get me Enzinol!
Officer G.
It's too late. It won't help.
Then a doctor.
Ruth. They don't care.
Yeah, back right here. Move along, come on. Let's go. Get out of the way.
Why didn't you tell me?
kidding, sweetheart. Don't tell Mother Baby. They sterilize, then it's prison.
This is your crossover. You're under arrest.
No!
Damn! Damn it, infected!
There's a chance for a cure. Oh, I was close to a cure. St. Rita's.
Where?
It's in the Lowlands. Iona's there. Keep it secret, love.
All right, come on.
Jack! Jack!
Look, Dave, just catch me at another time, all right? When nobody's just knocked over an Amazon truck.
Come on, man. Where's your social responsibility?
Social response? I leave it at home. Hello. You okay? You want a water?
Please.
Marrying an infected. Parents didn't approve of that, I bet, but it's not illegal. Not reporting an infected with an implant, that's very illegal.
I didn't know that Jack was infected.
Right. I'm Ellen Yan. Detective, what about his cream?
What?
Anzanol concentrate is cream. Implants only pump cream. Your husband would have needed refills.
I never saw him do anything like that.
How long do you know him for?
2 years. We were married last April.
Yeah, your marriage. Did his parents make it to the wedding? No, of course not. They're dead, right? Did he rapid age?
I don't know. No.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that he did. Even with uninterrupted concentrate, you'd only live half a normal lifespan.
Unless somebody murdered him first.
Miss Hennessy, infected can't be murdered. The law doesn't recognize it. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Besides your fingerprints, I'm going to need a thumbtap for our files.
What?
It's just a blood test. It's mandatory Archon procedure. Can I have your thumb, please? Thumb. Thank you. You have any health problems that are going to skew my test? There you go. If you had a moment to think about why the bounty hunters picked your husband, someone new. Miss Hennessy, your husband was a crossover, supervising Anzanol production at Grantine. This is a big deal.
Yan. This the wife?
Yes, sir.
City's charging you for emergency expenses. $4,743.92 cash before you're released.
My God.
You married him, lady.
Captain. It's okay, I'll sign for her. We have an address.
You gonna pay the grieving widow a visit? Is that it?
Sorry about that.
Could Jack have been cured?
There's no cure. Jack was proof of that.
Factor opinion, Mr. Yan.
Mrs. Hennessy, it takes a pretty savvy infected to get that far inside, and if someone inside that far can't find a cure, then there's no cure. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, honey.
Damn it.
I'm so sorry. Come here. Come on. It's okay. Come on. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Mama. Mama.
It's okay. Take your time. Thank you.
wife didn't know Jack.
Do you think he was a loner?
Hannesy probably pilfered Anzanol for his buddies, but he sure didn't run with rad punks like our sweetie here. Thanks.
Lab results.
The mystery girl.
She'd eat you alive, Ogilvy. Look at that. Hannesy probably could have got his implant from a dozen sources. Hold. Stan, this blood tap on Ruth Hannesy, is that confirmed?
I read it twice. The woman's pregnant.
As if we didn't have enough to deal with.
Rioting erupted at border stations as infectious without zone stamps attempted to enter the city zone. With this unprecedented day-long...
Dr. Boots agreed to do it tonight, after his staff is gone.
Well, I need some time.
You have an infected thing inside you. What would you wait for?
I don't want to do anything that I'm going to regret.
Like marrying an infected?
I didn't know. Did you?
You don't remember where you were born, but I do.
Yeah, I've heard it before, Mom.
No, no, you listen. Before there were infecteds and good citizens like us, we didn't have a whole lot of what you'd call momentum. And then here comes the blight, and fortunes change, and your father and I finally get a break.
Yeah, I get it.
Then act like it. I hope to God you didn't catch Rad from all your time with him.
It's not contagious.
I've heard of cases. A woman
either
on
you're
our
born
street...
with it or you're not. This fetus isn't doing anything to me.
Really?
It's my baby. Mine. I decide.
When you decide, remember this. If you have that baby, you can forget about me. You are on your own.
Sterilization unit.
Oh, no.
Tell them I'm gone.
I'm not getting involved.
Tell them I'm gone.
I'm not getting involved.
Our kind of official business. We have a warrant.
Just a minute.
Open the door.
In response to the wave of civil unrest, Archon has initiated a curfew for tonight beginning at dusk. All infected will be required to vacate the city zone or remain indoors. Those with worker exemptions and zone passes will be allowed limited mobility in the city zone and should expect...
About to cross the blue land, city zone 4.
Yes,
one zone stamp is required for entry into the city. Stamps are not sold in the blue land. Citizens, secure your stamp prior to leaving.
How do I get zone stamps?
Apply to your local zone tax office. Open Monday through Friday, 8 to 4, closed holidays.
I can't get them here?
No. This isn't going to work. Okay, I'm going to need you to come back around this way.
Hold on there, honey. Look, I got all the zone stamps you'd ever want, and I see you got that SUV. I need a ride.
You know the Blue Lands?
It's my backyard.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Thanks. That was downtown. The mother doesn't know squat. They're releasing her. I figure Hennessy split off zone for an abortion.
Maybe.
I'll call Border Force.
Let her run. We got bigger fish to fry.
I used to work this area before the blight. Didn't see any reason to switch territories. Infected's gotta have shoes too. Factory direct.
Is it dangerous?
Haven't gotten out of the city zone much, have you?
Why would I?
Well, you just get me to mid-sector. I got a special arrangement there with a classy gal. We swap for sample stock. Why'd you stop?
The light's red.
It's Blue Lands. Punch it! Get out of here!
You guys don't want to do this!
Special order.
see something easy.
Yeah. Where's Jack?
Question of the day, Kenji.
Maybe we shouldn't be robbing another truck without him. I mean, they stopped all the ants and all.
We didn't have anything to do with that. Somebody else did the eight jackpot.
Don't let Blanche rob you. She's only a kid.
Henry.
Howdy, Blanche.
Who's that?
Oh, that's Ruth. The car broke down. She gave me a ride.
No cleans in here.
But Blanche, I'm a clean.
That's different.
I brought Gucci's and a lovely calfskin. Oh. Damn.
Henry, I missed you.
Here we go.
Killing time.
Hey, nobody dies. All right, we got one.
We got trouble. Call it in. Truck 74, northbound, requesting assistance. One of you three?
This is not for me. This is for you.
Go help her load the truck! Please. No. No!
Don't you want some of your precious drug clean?
It'll kill me!
Needed some nourishment, Blanche.
This is good. Hungry girl.
Yeah, I guess I am.
Didn't you miss me?
Of course I didn't. We got a guest.
Oh. Freeloader.
Hey, act like a lady.
I guess you'd rather go to bed with her.
Like I said, she's pretty young.
Maybe I should go. Is there some place, like a motel or Someplace safe that I could go?
Yeah, back where you came from. Come on, honey, you don't belong here.
I'm pregnant. My husband that died, he was a crossover.
And one infected parent means an infected kid, for sure.
Yeah.
You gonna kill it? Sorry, but you don't got months to decide. It's sped up on you, ain't it?
I don't know. I've never been pregnant before.
Well, it is.
Dr. Grant? Another truck raid, sir.
Who knows?
The governor. He doesn't want disruption.
What good is controlling things if they're not in control?
Everything scheduled for delivery gets dumped.
Dumped?
To hell with them.
And put out a bounty. A Grantine bounty for the thieves.
Number two is your winning bet.
Good morning. Last night, in a violent attack, the Blue Lands Anzinal allotment was stolen in a massive raid by radpunks. Grantine has provided Channel One with a statement from Anzinal inventor, Dr. Ethan Grant.
Once again, it's my grim duty to report that because of relentless radpunk hijackings, Anzinal suppliers will be unable to meet demand. The citizens at Grantine Incorporated are intensifying their efforts to alleviate this unfortunate situation. Thank you.
Grantine maintains raw materials essential to the production of Anzinal.
Son of a bitch, Grant.
I'm sure they're doing their best.
How would you know, you clean bitch?
I keep quiet right now.
The exact ingredients are
I'll find you some Anzinal, honey.
In here, Charles. Stay
in. You want to go to St. Rita's?
Yes.
That ought to do it.
But Anzinal shipments into the Blue Lands will not resume until Thursday. The extent of the
damn.
There's plenty if they just release it.
Yeah. Why start now?
Save it. You did good. Now you need to get our gear back. They're right, aren't they? There's plenty of Anzinal.
I wouldn't know. Citizen?
When asked about the possibility of
find out.
How are they gonna use it?
Same way they always use it.
Inject that?
Any way they can get the 2 cc's, they're gonna do it.
What did the lab say?
Pure uncut factory grade. This was deliberate, and it sucks.
Save the personal opinions. Let's get this area cleaned up.
It's out of control, Mueller.
What the hell's that, St. Rita's?
Cure for my baby? What's so funny?
Who are you kidding? Look around. Don't you think every infected that ever lived dreamed of a cure? If there was one, wouldn't they know about it?
Jack knew. He told me.
And that's why he died a crossover?
My baby isn't going to be born infected.
Because you want it? You're spoiled, Ruth. Ask Blanche. Life ain't fair. You head that way. I'm off this trip.
What?
I've been thinking about Blanche. I got to hustle hands and all. Get back.
But you said that you
would... You take my gun. Zone stamps. You'll do fine.
I'll pay you.
Hon, I'm sure money's gotten you through every little problem in life. This ain't about money.
Henry, please, we're both cleans.
You'd better start waving that pistola. If you find a cure, let me know.
Wait a minute.
thank God. A citizen. Oh. Excuse me. Miss, can you tell me how to get to St. Rita's?
I'll be damned.
I'll shoot. I swear to God, I'll shoot.
You're Ruth.
What?
You're Ruth Hennessy. Where's Jack?
Jack?
Did he send you?
Jack's dead. Who are you?
Oh my God.
Who are you?
Iona. I'm Iona.
Where are you taking me? What?
What the hell did he see in you?
How did you recognize me? That was last summer.
I know. I heard all about it.
You were having an affair with him?
And you were getting what? Facials, manicure, shopping?
Hi guys, how are you?
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi, Heather.
I'm making mud pies.
We're digging a fork.
Wow.
Hey, take
it. Take it for me, okay? Have fun.
I thought Border Force got you.
We had some complications.
Oh. Whoa. There is a hell of a lot of Amphenol here.
Seems like Grantine wants the world to believe it's all of it.
Well, it's not our fault. Jack will get us more from the factory any day now.
Jack's dead.
What? How?
She'll tell you all about it.
Who are you?
Ruth Hennessy. You knew Jack?
Yeah. Like a brother.
You can tell them about what Jack did for them in the city zone.
I don't know who Jack was.
You know a part we don't. He was our best hope.
Jack was a liar.
He was protecting you. He could have crossed over, forgotten about us. But he did something no one else has done. He got inside Grantine. What'd he tell you?
To come here. To find you. For a cure. Pregnant.
You can have your baby here. We don't have a cure.
I don't know if I want this baby.
All right.
Is there something that you want to tell me?
No.
You and Jack have kids?
No.
What then?
He married you because he loved you, not to use you. I know how Jack felt about you. Don't you?
Hey. What's plastered all over the blue lens?
So, Grantine wants to help us out. Great.
Ogilvy, I want to teach you something, okay? We're the law. Grantine is a company. Yeah, it's the biggest company in the world, but they're not above the law. And you can bet that if they're catching people, they're not bringing them back to us.
So what? They're crossovers. Who cares what happens to them?
Crossovers or not, you know that whatever he's doing to these people is... it's evil, man. Have you ever asked yourself how Bierce managed to drive off a cliff?
Look, your partner had a lot of enemies. Any Archon cop does.
Yeah, okay, so some people didn't like him. I like to think that he didn't die for nothing.
Do you really expect anything to change because of us? We have a job. Keep a lid on all the crap.
We have a job. A job for who? Who's our job for, Ogilvy? Is it for a company? For Ethan Grant?
Are you willing to press for higher taxes, Mayor?
I can't imagine citizens tolerating another assessment.
Then let's quit kidding ourselves. This transit line will never be built.
Dr. Grant.
Mayor Sloan, citizens, if you're turning over tax rocks looking for dollars, you'll never find them. Instead, finance the Crescent Hill line by adding to the Blue Lands line. If we extend Blue Lands beyond its present terminus, we can bring even more infecteds into the city zone. We tax them 2 zone stamps, and we increase the cost of Anzanol in public dispensers by 5%. Infecteds pay for everything.
And who will fund this Blue Lands extension, Dr. Grant?
Grantine will, in exchange for the 5% Anzanol surcharge.
There's your answer. He's willing to spend over $1 billion.
You like it?
I don't see how we can ignore such a
chance. Nobody loses.
At least no citizens. I'm Rachel Underwood.
Ethan Grant, hard-headed but soft-hearted.
And until that time, the sin of infection remained hidden. The blight allowed those who were evil to be seen.
Do you believe that, Heather?
No, ma'am. I'm not bad.
This baby's crying too fast for me. Tink! Read quietly among yourselves.
I'm meeting someone. Walk with me.
Have you seen Iona?
She's probably searching for cream.
What?
Anzanol concentrate. Sorry, you don't know, do you?
Apparently not.
Iona has an implant.
I thought she was a clean.
Well, that's the idea. Only with her, it never mattered. She lives in the Blue Lands. She never crossed over. Her choice. Okay. Tell Dr. Earhart I'm trying a new power supply.
It's beautiful.
It'll run forever, but you've got to feed it every month, okay?
Okay.
Once the doctor's implanted it, you give your stain time to disperse, and then you get your assignment.
You'll be proud of me.
Mm. And remember, if this gets damaged, there won't be time to save you.
That was an implant, wasn't it?
Somebody's got to make them.
Wait here.
Can I come?
No.
Iona.
Hey, Rachel.
I met Grant at the transit hearing.
Good. What's this place about?
This is Ethan Grant's real grade school. His family were parishioners here.
That's not in his bio. You sure? He's weird, Iona. He took me to his place. It's in the Grantine compound. And he strapped me to this really strange chair. Kind of like a dentist's.
I'm sorry. Look.
Implant's right here.
Does Grant trust you?
Maybe.
Good.
liked it when Jack gave it to me, too.
Iona?
Who's this?
Nobody.
That was the cream, right? Ands and all? I didn't mean to disturb you, it's just... What?
That's what I was worried about.
Another ants and all, Ray Dan. You get nothing. Not a damn thing. What am I supposed to do? What?
They found Ruth Hennessy's car. Where?
Well, it was stripped.
But, here's where the gang's van was found, where Gunner's body was discovered, and this is her car.
What the hell is that? St. Rita's Orphanage.
Give me a baby! Give me a baby! Ruth, give me a baby! Give me the baby!
Feed the baby, Ruth.
Feed the baby!
Jack got closest because he was closest to Grant.
So Ethan Grant is researching a cure.
If you had all the money in the world, why would you build your factory in a crappy neighborhood? The Grant team desires no scrutiny, no accountability, and they have no morality. But I do believe they have a cure. And these, my dear, get us in the door.
Tink. I don't need one of those. And I want to help.
We'll see.
I don't know, you use a polish.
Santa's here! Look what I got for you.
Yes, we got. I like it. Can't wait.
Need some help?
Oh, I think we've had enough to carry.
There you go.
I don't know how women do it for 9 months. This is driving me crazy.
I don't know any women who took 9 months to make a baby.
Kenji.
Yeah,
so. We can live with you. Let the women start things out.
Yeah, no problem.
I could go on a raid if you teach me how to ride one of those things.
Ride? You're too pregnant.
Let me decide that.
All right.
One down, three up. Don't stretch, okay? Ready? Go.
How much am I dilated?
This much. Now fast. One, two, three.
Shit, get the Mars.
Search from the bottom up. Call it out.
You did it.
You got the cores?
Yeah.
Oh, the kids' hands are so beautiful.
Jack Jr.?
Travis. My little Travis, are you hungry?
Oh my God, you already had it?
Bye, Travis.
What do you got?
There's nothing up here, Captain.
Bunch of kids and losers.
That's right.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, we all got the stand down order.
Ogilvy, I want you to run a check on this place. Pronto.
He's gonna be cured.
He needs an injection. Now. We gotta do it.
It's okay. It's okay. Shh. There you go, little guy.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird. And if that
was... So are you gonna hold his hand?
Yeah, right here.
It's okay, baby. It's okay, Travis.
It's okay.
Okay, there we go.
Perfect.
gonna kill me.
Ethan.
You know what I like. Tonight, you're gonna learn something new.
You keep teasing me.
What if it's a letdown?
Not a chance. What's this?
Oh, just a cyst I had removed. It's a little scar.
He's a charmer, like his dad.
Yeah, real charmer.
Mm-hmm. Where have you been?
The library in the Citizen. Check this out. Why do you think Yan didn't arrest us? Don't you think his partner's death is a little suspicious? He's a lost soul. He's hiding something.
So? Archon's nothing but lies.
I'm gonna talk to him.
The guy's Archon.
Come here.
Don't be so sure.
Is that a 74? My father had one.
How'd you find this place?
You're in the book. Why didn't you arrest us?
Well, I saw two cleans with an infected baby. There's nothing illegal about that. We were there for stolen Anzanol.
Meet Travis. Thank you.
How you doing, big boy?
Tell me about Ethan Grant.
It looks like you. You know, he's got your eyes.
Grant, detective.
Grant? Grant's a great man. Why?
Ethan Grant is hiding something. He doesn't like crossovers because people like Jack are poking holes in his kingdom. He's got a cure, but he's not sharing it because that would shake up this whole sick world we're living in.
Wow, that's very impressive. Did you and the mystery girl? Rooftop. What's her name, by the way?
Why?
Why? She's my heartthrob. Well, you don't believe me? I could have dragged her ass in.
Iona.
Iona. No last name.
You buy my theory, detective?
Did you and Iona cook this cure thing up, or what?
Jack told me. His last words.
Miss Hennessy. Ruth. You gotta quit living that dream. Your baby's infected. He's infected forever. Now, if you want to move back into the city zone, I can clear up your paperwork or something for you, but that's all I can do.
I need you to get me up close and personal with Ethan Grant.
I'm sorry, are we all friends or something? Do I owe you something? Why would I do this?
Because you owe it to your ex-partner, Paul Pierce. I know that he was murdered.
Boy, Pierce would have liked you, that's for sure.
You bet your ass.
Yeah, well, if you go up against Grant, you're going to be betting yours.
Come on. I think you're going to have a great time. This is going
to
be fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Rachel Underwood and Dr. Ethan Grant.
Thank you. Welcome, citizens. Just a reminder that you have a couple of minutes left to bet the finish. On one, we have a crossover bandit.
Hi.
And on two, a baker whose loafing is over.
Enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, your finishers for round one.
All right, lean back.
here.
All betting is closed. All here gather to witness the wages of deception. Infectives, reveal your true nature to the assembled good citizens. Finishing begins.
Here you can help. Press the button. Press the button. Press the button.
Gonna build my implant.
Gotta earn it, Crisp.
What? You my guidance counselor?
Yeah, why don't you go charm somebody else, huh?
I think you should go.
Get a reward for pricks like you.
What are you doing here?
He's leaving.
Everything all right?
Yeah. Ayana, what's wrong?
Rachel's. Fatima smuggled it out.
What happened?
Well, they executed her.
Ayana, I'm so sorry.
I told her, encouraged her. Stay with Grant. Get close.
You couldn't have known.
We were that far from cracking into Grantine. Damn!
Can you take me back to where you met Rachel? Grant School.
Why?
Because it's all we have.
I really don't know what we can find here.
Books, records, I don't know.
I need to tell you something. I want to get straight about Jack and I.
Okay.
We got our implants together to live in the city zone to do our little revolution. Only I hated it there. I hated being around cleans, seeing infected being exploited. When I moved back to the Blue Lands, it was over between me and Jack. Then he met you. So he was, you know, your man, fair and square.
Thanks.
Now it's just me and the kids and what they need every day.
What you need is a distraction. Like Detective Yan.
Episcopal Church.
Here we go.
This 5 years later?
Year of the Blight.
Dad's gone. Grant's father was infected.
That changes everything.
So your cover's set. Here's a security pass for Miss Claire Gauthier, etc. It's for tonight.
Gauthier, perfect.
Yeah, I set up an alias in the database. Now remember that she's a teacher like you and your family's a big donor, all right?
Clever. Will you take him?
Sure. Hey, Buster. Whoa.
Check this out.
Is that who I think it is?
The Ethan Grant family? This is a year after the Blight. Ethan looks a lot older. And his father was what, a war casualty?
Well, that's what the history books say.
His mother died in a boating accident.
Yeah, but her body was never recovered. That's what got Pierce killed.
What?
Well, we always thought that she was murdered and that Grant did it, but we could never prove it. And, Pierce wouldn't let it go.
And you?
Well, after Pierce died, I folded. I disappeared. I went back into Archon, you know, and figured I was waiting for the right moment or something.
It's not over yet. Come down.
Yeah.
Bye. You be careful, because Travis needs a mother.
Travis needs a cure. Claire Gauthier. Claire Gauthier.
Start it now, let's go.
I see the president. Beautiful. Excuse us, can we get through?
One more, darling. Bellissimo.
Claire Gauthier. Mm-hmm. Okay, good citizen. Enjoy your evening.
Thank you. It's a pleasure.
Excuse me.
Darn. I thought these were double.
Let me help. That guy.
I think there's more over there.
I think it's being handled.
Claire Gauthier.
It's a pleasure. Do you dance?
A little bit.
Well, let's go and try.
Keep an eye out.
Will do. Iona, be careful.
Iona.
Fatima.
Great. I scored a big break. Stole this. Gets me to Grant's private quarters.
Excellent. I have your injection.
You work for the Animal Rights Fund, yeah?
I'm a teacher.
At the university?
What a charmer, fourth grade.
I think I'm being conned. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I mean, well, I find you fascinating.
Thank you. I can't believe that I'm talking with Ethan Grant. What will I tell my class?
Well, maybe you can tell them that I'm hard-headed and soft-hearted.
A rep.
Be what you like. I can keep a secret.
That wasn't Kenji's gun. Here, you go out the back. Kenji?
To meet a girl like you.
No! Kenji!
Can I give you a ride?
I don't think so.
Do you have plans for tomorrow night?
Yes, grading papers.
Well, once you get your homework corrected, how about dinner?
Lovely.
I'll call you.
That would be nice.
Shouldn't be here.
So arrest me. I met Grant. I have a dinner date tonight.
Well, that's impressive. It's crazy impressive.
Come in.
Since you showed me those Grant photos, I can't stop thinking that maybe you're right about the cure. Grant probably did beat Rad, and he's probably the only person who ever did it. I mean, it makes sense, right? His father died of it. Now, his mother, we figured, was murdered. I'm a cop. I'm thinking motive. Why would he kill his mother?
A cover-up. She knew.
Yeah, maybe, but this sounds weird. You know how family members make organ donations to relatives?
Yeah.
We know that she was well and that he was sick. So whatever she gave him or he took from her, it killed her.
A clean mother and an infected son.
Yeah, it's just a theory. But I want you to stay in touch. I know I'm here, by the way. Your guardian angel.
Ogilvy!
Do you know anything about a security clearance for, Claire Gaultier? Your partner approved it. Ranting's inquiring.
Got a picture?
Hell no. Have Yan call me.
Where's Dr. Grant?
Dr. Grant sent his personal vehicle. Hope you don't mind.
No. Where are we going?
To Grantine.
I just have to make a quick phone call.
No problem.
Alan, I'm going to... I have to cancel my hair appointment for tomorrow. I'm sorry. Okay. Ethan. Wow. My class would love a field trip here.
Hello, Claire. You look stunning.
Thank you. You make ends and all here, right?
We do. On the other side of that wall. No class tours. Sorry.
So our dinner date is what, in the employee cafeteria?
No, I'm having a few guests. Party, entertainment. It'll be fun.
Great.
So do we set the table, make the hors d'oeuvres? Come on. Your man drove me through the Blue Lands to get here. Show me something.
Sure. Let's go up there.
Am I being too pushy? Because I've been accused of that.
I like pushy.
Good.
Any calamities? Mueller on some paperwork, a security clearance.
Claire Gauthier?
The Ethan Grant Wall of Shame.
When you make something that half the world wants, everybody has an opinion. I love that one. God, you smell good. Come here.
What are you doing?
Miss Gauthier, you surprise me.
Know you.
Not yet. Come here.
Ethan, I'm not someone that you can just add to your portfolio.
You're a romantic. I can do that.
I'm not the kind of woman that I imagine that you're used to being with. I don't just...
I'm sorry. Can we forget this?
I guess.
Good. Maybe I'll have a chance to change your opinion of me.
We set up an alias hoping she'd lead us to the Anzanol truck bandits.
And you didn't tell me?
Telling you now.
Alan, I'm going to have to cancel my hair appointment for tomorrow. I'm sorry.
What the hell's that?
Alan, I'm going to...
I'm going to.
Have to cancel my hair appointment.
She stopped. She changed her message.
I'm sorry. Alan, I'm going to have to cancel my hair appointment.
I lost my best friend when she died. Most sons couldn't say that about their mother.
I imagine. You're very private. I understand.
How could you possibly understand? Nobody can. Oh, this crap. Everybody thinking they're unique. I know I am.
How? Ethan, tell me.
You're close. You are so close. You don't know how close you are. I nicknamed this one Judas. Crossovers. Tonight's entertainment. When I pluck out their implant, they're really quite intriguing. This one's a rat punk thief. She stole Anzanol, meant for others. Isn't that correct, Ligocki?
Yes, Doctor.
This is all sensitive stuff, Claire. I mean, citizens don't really care about infecteds, but they get squeamish when it comes to their actual execution. You look drained, but you're gonna stay. Good. You a gambler?
Yeah, it's Jan up in Crossovers. I was wondering if security's showing anything for Dr. Grant's schedule tonight. Private party.
Where?
Grantine? Okay, thank you.
Grantine's hacking Archon's files.
What's going on here?
So, Claire, where did you begin your life's journey? Middle? Bottom?
Low. My mom was not.
Welcome, Dr.
Grant. Well, if one starts at the bottom and makes it all the way to the top, who can fault that achievement? Good catch. You lose something, Ruth. What I haven't learned yet is who's behind you. That's the only thing that's keeping you alive. That and the fact that I am gonna screw you.
How long have you known?
Where did you start, Ruth? Crossover husband Jack Hennessy, one of my production managers. Archon records indicate that you were pregnant. Did you have his baby?
Yes.
Oh, so that's it. That is it. You think that I can save it? Him. Her.
Travis. Yes, I think you can.
I can't save him, Ruth. Only you can do that. And this is how you do it. You and this chair. Only you don't get out alive. Clean mother, infected baby. Mother makes the ultimate donation. The brain stem. Better than marrow, better than a kidney. It cures.
All right.
All right? You crazy? I can't do that. Little Travis would be an orphan. Little Travis would give it away. My secret. I was infected. Now you're the only one who knows.
It doesn't matter, Ethan.
Mademoiselle Gautier, my mother's donation. She didn't have a choice. No, no. God, I'd screw you now, but we have guests. You're looking for your purse. Your gun's gone. You're very sloppy, Ruth. You're a beautiful, dumb girl. By the way, I need to have all the names of the people who helped you to get in here. Oh, besides Detective Yan. I already discovered him.
It's just him, that's
oh,
it.
Yeah. I knew you'd lie.
Ladies and gentlemen, the competitors for this evening's finisher on one a rad punk band estimated at 18 years. On two, Citizone Crossover. Closer inspection may be had in the viewing area.
Nobody will help you here. Nobody.
Nice to have you here, Miss Gautier.
That's it.
Could I offer you a drink? Wine, white. He knows about me.
Choose a finisher? Believe me, he's not here.
All turn to the center ring.
You know her.
No.
The truck bandit. Well, when we get her implant out, we'll see if it's the same model as your dear beloved husband's.
Why are you doing this?
Because I can. Because I hate myself. But I hate them more.
All betting is now closed.
Yes!
What great spirit.
Please don't. She's my friend.
And disappoint my friends? Go ahead.
All here gathered to witness the wages of deception. Infected, reveal your true nature. to the assembled good citizens. Finishing begins.
Who do you think you are? You hit me, you're gonna die, and your friend's gonna die.
Archon!
Stand back. Come back, back. Give me your gun. Okay, move back.
Mine.
Rose.
Another breakthrough today in the creation of slow decay amphenol, a key factor leading to the discovery were new blood templates drawn from the body of the world's only cured rad, Travis Hennessy. The new and powerful amphenol will be available soon.
Here you go.
At no charge.
Thank you. Let's go, Travis.
Keep fading.
There we go, Blanche.
Your alternator shut. You know what? Here's my card.
You're a mechanic.
Yes, sir.
I'll get it.
Why don't you bring it by sometime? I'll take a look at it.
Yeah, I will. Thanks a lot.
Okay, take care. Have a good day.
Yeah.
Got it?
Yep. Hey, Pa!
Right there, pal. You gonna get carry out?
Sure. Chinese?
Again?
Seatbelt.
It's just a few blocks. Seatbelt. Remember, you're the one the world's been waiting for.
You always say that.
I do?
Yeah, you do, but it's all right.
How do you measure the future? What price does it command? Some of us know. Some simply live it.